In this hydropower plant in Bourg-Saint-Maurice in France, 50 cubic meters of water per second rushes down the mountains, making this and other turbines spin. Plant operator and owner EDF has chosen to install high-quality Superbolt expansion bolts from the Nordlock Group. The change is made to reduce maintenance costs while improving scheduling and maximizing uptime. The expansion bolts provide a cost-effective upgrade from standard fitted bolts, and we follow this installation step by step. First, roughly align coupling bolt holes and clean. Verify that the taper on the stud has a light film of Superbolt lubricant. Spread a light film of the lubricant on the tapered sleeve outside diameter. Insert the expansion bolt stud with sleeves so that the centering sleeve is flush with the coupling flange. The sleeve is easily fitted due to being of slightly smaller diameter than the hole. Now the expansion bolt is operated as detailed in the cross section. After inserting in clearance condition, an important function of the Superbolt expansion bolt is to guarantee that the bolt is correctly fitted into the hole. A radial force is applied by pulling the conical bolt through the conical radial expansion sleeve to expand fully into the hole by applying specified torque to the jack bolts. Tighten 2 to 4 jack bolts on side A crosswise with reduced torque of approximately 20 to 50% until the expansion bolt aligns the flange and is secured in the coupling. This is important and requires mechanical sensitivity. Now that all clearance is eliminated inside the hole, loosen the tensioner on side A, retract all jack bolts and reset by spinning down until it is flush as shown. Retighten as previous step. Install tensioner on side B and adjust gap setting with feeler gauge. Now it's time for the final tightening, which begins with the tensioner on side A. At 100% target torque, tighten 4 jack bolts crosswise, approximately 90 degrees apart from each other. Make sure that you don't tighten more than half a turn once resistance is felt. At 100% target torque, tighten all jack bolts in a circular pattern until they are stabilized. Note that the gap between tensioner B and the flange should now be eliminated. Following the same procedure, tighten jack bolts on the side B tensioner. This will give predictable clamping force to the coupling. Check tighten the tensioner on side A, once more following a circular pattern. In this particular installation, a protective cap is installed. The installed Superbolt expansion bolts safeguard that the EDF Malgovert power plant can continue to deliver environmentally friendly electricity to households and industries with lower service costs and less maintenance.